Idaho Senator Larry Craig has officially filed papers to withdraw his disorderly conduct guilty plea. The senator entered the plea after being arrested in June during an airport bathroom sex sting in Minneapolis. KXLY4's Eric Loney live in the newsroom tonight with new details. Eric?
Yeah, Craig's attorney filed papers today arguing really just two points. First, the senator didn't know what he was doing when he made his guilty plea. And then second, there isn't enough evidence to support his plea.
Senator Larry Craig is battling the legal odds to rescue his reputation. Today he started the fight to get his bathroom sex sting guilty plea tossed out, arguing he never did break the law.
He admits to moving his foot. He admits to reaching his hand down. That's all. That is not a crime. So what we're alleging that it's not intelligent and knowingly to enter a plea to conduct that does not itself constitute a crime.
Court documents say Craig mailed in his guilty plea in a state of fear, that he was worried the Idaho Statesman newspaper would use the arrest to justify publishing a report alleging the conservative lawmaker is gay. Court documents say Craig quietly pleaded guilty, relying on a police officer's promise that the incident would not be made public.
Before he was read his Miranda rights, the police officer said to him, if you want this to go away, I'm paraphrasing him, you can plead guilty, get a fine, and it will go away.
Now, Craig was one of 40 people arrested during the three-month sting. The New York Times reported Craig was the only person charged with both lewd conduct and interference of privacy. The rest of the men were charged with only one crime. One of the attorneys representing the other men told the Times that he felt Craig hadn't done anything wrong yet, and the officer may have jumped the gun. Reporting live, Eric Loney, KXY4.